A decade ago, cancer patient Lorraine Martin faced aggressive chemotherapy.
But first, she made a quick decision to be part of groundbreaking research. Tissue from her ovaries was frozen in case it could one day be used to restore her fertility. Now, 10 years later, she finds out if that experiment worked.
I've always wanted to be a mom, so, you know, this is really my only option if I wanted to do it on my own, so... Yeah, so I decided to go ahead and try it.
Lorraine is the patient in this groundbreaking surgery at the University of Kansas Hospital this week. It's an ovarian transplant performed by Dr. Sam Kim, one of only three surgeons in the country performing this procedure. He's inserting Lorraine's ovarian tissue that's been frozen for a decade.
Now, we didn't know the future at that time. We don't know whether we can make a baby or not. But now I think, you know, we are more certain it's going to be very successful once you transplant back to the patient.
The hope is the healthy transplanted tissue, which has preserved immature eggs, will repair the ovary that was damaged by chemotherapy. When Lorraine agreed to all this 10 years ago, there were just a lot of unknowns. Today, there are a dozen babies born because of this technology.
Once they preserve fertility before cancer treatment, there's always hope they can have a baby when they need.
It's an either or. Either you try it or you don't, and why not take a chance, you know, that it might work in the future.
In 4 to 6 months, Lorraine should know if her damaged ovary is producing eggs again. Now, Dr. Kim says it is important for cancer patients to discuss fertility issues before aggressive treatment. He says the emerging technology is giving today's patients various options for preserving fertility.